I'm going to demonstrate a little bit of old school so you have an idea of what old school may look like and feel like. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is like locking, so you're locking your little wrists as you come down. And then you've got tick-tock. Now, tick-tock isn't easy to learn, and you can like separate it and pretend you're doing it until you get used to it, but you must tense up your muscles when you do tick-tock, and it is just separating and almost like robotic style.